We are home, boy.
We're finally home. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Bit drafty, maybe. It's a right improvement over having tree bark in your tadger.
Your tadger? I don't know what the hell that is.
Time to rest.
I'm gonna sleep through winter.
Oh yeah, we're gonna rest. And this is supposed to be the winter, the end all winters. Like Stark said, winter is coming. And it definitely is. Gosh darn it.
Okay.
I like how he just drops his axe, like fuck it, I guess. Rest, my boy.
Sleep.
Oh, sleep.
Way ahead of
me. Let's go to sleep. Boy, slumped out. Years later.
What's that?
The ball.
I like how Gato fucked up, like, you know, he just dropped it. Oh shit! Who this be? This big, swole motherfucker.
Who are you?
I am who?
Thor!
Mjolnir!
Why did Mjolnir have such a bitch voice? Mjolnir. So is that the outcome, eh? So Thor, eh? So I guess that's the secret ending. Oh, bro, I ain't got time for that. Present day.
Atreus, are you ready?
Yeah, but I had the weirdest dream. Fimbulwinter was ending, and Thor came for us.
Fimbulwinter.
Here at the house.
It was only a dream.
But it felt different. It felt real.
So does that mean?
It felt like the future.
Then we will worry about it
tomorrow.
Today, there are still things we can do.
Yes.
Come.
Plenty of things for us to do, my boy.